I grew up along the coast of Italy, so I've always been around water. Came up here, I didn't know what to expect, and I think that was for the better because everything turned out to be better than I would have ever expected. Because I enjoyed my classes, I got to know awesome people, and like I got close even to some professors, and they really helped me to find my place back in Columbus. If I had to explain my project in a very few words, it's looking how the land affects the water of Lake Erie. So like it really starts from the source and goes to how like it affects the lake water. It's something really exciting for me to be part of a team and like see that what I'm studying, it's something that could be really useful for like other researchers as well. I kind of fell in love with Lake Erie because it really reminds me of like being around the ocean, because it's such a big lake that you cannot even see the opposite side. It has a place in my heart now, and I kind of care about it, and I want to like make sure that in the future people will be able to enjoy Lake Erie.